So guys, I'm gonna go to sleep and wake up in the morning.
Okay, hold on. Let me check.
Sorry about the sound next door.
I have it here.
I literally have 2%. I'm gonna charge this and make sure I get back to you in the morning. So let's
You're not gonna send anything.
This.
You only send something to my house, right? Online. Okay,
Another thing I want to say is shout out to Jim. He's been liking my videos, subscribing to me, saying I'm great at gymnastics, and watching all my livelihoods. So shout out to you. But that was on my other channel, so yeah. Okay, so I'm gonna brush my hair and then go to sleep. Where are you going? Modelo. Brush my hair. Even if I don't want you. I literally have 2% left and I'm using it to brush my hair in the morning. It's actually in the morning. I think it's 12. Yeah, at 10%. Let me just check what time it is. Oh my god, I was planning to sleep really early today. But it's actually really 1 o'clock in the morning, 1 a.m. So I'm going to have to go to bed. But I'm also going to wait because I don't want to gossip. How Blair wakes up every morning, just pretend there's nothing on here. Be like, thank you so much. And her beautiful, fabulous hair. And then she's like, don't awake me from my sight. And I'm just like, good morning world. And then comb my hair because I think my hair always is messy. And then I'm part of this thing where I comb my hair every single day for amount of time. So if you see me doing that a lot, it's because of a trick, a challenge. Girl, I only want you to. And then she wakes up and her hair, Blair wakes up and her hair is literally like, she just curled it. I feel the warmness of her hair. I feel it, like, literally, be like, yeah. Again, it's 1 o'clock, I'm gonna go to bed right now. Just so you know, I have really thick hair. So in the morning, I'm gonna wake up and my hair is not gonna look like this. It's gonna look like a foamy mess and I have to comb it and straighten it and do whatever it takes to get this sleek hair that I have right now. Add a little coconut oil to the ends of my hair just because, like, if I don't add it, my hair is gonna get really, like, fluffy and, like, all fooey and springy. It's just disgusting. So, yeah, and then it becomes this really cute knot. Hey guys, so I combed my hair out a bit, and I straightened it, I restraightened it again. I know this is really bad, but I keep having to straighten my hair because it keeps de-straightening by itself and becoming like this big mess. Oh, I'm sorry, baby. I think she's scared of the ball. Boom. Okay, I won't play around you. Got you. Okay, you saw her running. What are you eating? What are you eating? No. Roxy? Okay, whatever. Hi! She won't let me touch her. Look at this. Look at this baby. Okay, okay. 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 So there's a in the den. I love the weather outside, and it's really pleasing because it's windy, and my hair is just like, oh god. So if that happens at any time at school, take your fingers, comb it through. And if you have a comb, use it, but if you don't, it's really good. I just use my fingers. Or, what happens, I just put right into a ponytail. Or a bun. Sure. So. It's just... Ow! Oh my god. I don't know what I did. Okay, sorry about the bag wrapper, because they're super jerry. We have a lot of switch, because we have a lot of stuff. And yeah, number one, that's number two, that's number three, upstairs. And then my room is my room. I don't think you guys ever saw my room. I think you only saw my bed. Babe is licking something. Roxy, no. 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 No, 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 no. Come here, Roxy. No, no, no. I said no. I said no. I said no. 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 Don't you dare bite me. No! that's it for this vlog. Hi, I will be posting more and more. I hope you enjoyed the slow motion scenes and every scene video. So yeah, my hair is getting a lot curlier. You can see. So I'm gonna touch this up and see you next week.